And there were 647 more new cases today and two more deaths, both of them on Oahu, both in their 70s, and both had underlying health conditions. The state is now 61.5% fully vaccinated. More than 2,000 more doses were administered yesterday.